Rainbow Randolph is the king.
He once was rich. He once was famous. And he once was sane.
Casting the show with mental patients. I like that.
Oh,
the only way to take back his career. Is to take down his replacement.
What's up?
Robin Williams, Edward Norton, Death to Smoochy. Look for it on DVD and video.